Shane, tell me about the overtime goal tonight.
The beginning of our shift, we turned the puck over at our blue line. We were on a bit of a 3-on-2 rush. They come down on, like, I don't know if it was a 3-on-2 or, yeah, it was a 3-on-2. And they made a drop pass, and Klimas made just a huge save on a, like, guy basically one-timed the puck with nobody in front. And then all of a sudden we turned it to go the other way, 3-on-1. Cracks kicked it over to Belzy there, and I just drove the net hard. I just said, I'm going to drive the net. Belzy hit me. I went off my skate, kicked it up. I just tried to put it on net. It went in. So I was pretty excited.
It was a great goal.
Yeah, thanks.
Do you think that tonight's win changed the team's morale for the upcoming games?
Yeah, definitely. We needed that. We actually played pretty well last week, and I thought we deserved to win at least one of those games. So it's nice to get rewarded like that for the team playing hard. And, yeah, of course, it's going to give us some confidence coming into this weekend.
Matt, you've been off the ice for about over a month. How have you gotten back into the swing of things?
It's been like the last, month and a half I was out. I came back a couple weeks ago, and Benny was playing well, and there was really no rush for me to come back. So it allowed me to, kind of really get myself back into shape and really work on those kind of small aspects I needed to improve in my game. And working with Stan, the goalie coach here, a lot of one-on-one work with him, and really helped me kind of get me back to where I needed to be.
When there's not a lot of shots on goal, how do you keep your focus throughout the game?
Sometimes it's tough, I'm not going to lie. You don't get a lot of action. It's tough to stay in the game. But same time, it's part of being a goaltender, and it's important to, obviously stay in it and stay focused and really, just follow the play and try not to think too much.
Thanks so much, Matt. Kaylee Yanks with Matt Klimas at the Allstate Arena, where tonight's final score is 2-1 Chicago Wolves.